It is disheartening to come across animals fending for themselves after being abandoned by their owners. Regrettably, quite a good number of people are nowadays abandoning their pets without even bothering to hand them over to a pet shelter. In one such incident, a San Antonio woman who witnessed four dogs being thrown from a car in a deserted area tried to confront the offender. The woman is heard in a video recording warning the offender of the consequences of her actions. In a desperate attempt to convince the offender to change her mind, the Good Samaritan directed her to animal rescue centers, but she ignored her advice and left in a fury. Soon after authorities were notified, they helped trace three of the abandoned dogs and took them to a dog shelter. Attempts to trace the fourth dog did not bear fruit. But in a change of heart, the stubborn woman who had dumped the dogs discovered the fourth dog and presented herself to authorities while delivering the animal to a dog shelter. A person found guilty of abandoning an animal in Texas faces a jail term of 1 year in addition to a $4,000 fine. We hope that many people out there will learn to take care of their pets through this unfortunate and heartless act. Blog page, barkpooch.com, Facebook fan page, Twitter and Instagram, I love my dogs. We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.